First, turn on the power switch. Fuel dispenser factory default amount quantitative. If you need to change to liter quantity, first click Clear to ensure that all previous operations are cleared. Click on Value/Valve. Make the key display screen display L0. Enter a predetermined number of liters, e.g. 5 liters. Click Switch to turn on the refueling gun. Automatic stop after 5 liters of oil. Set the oil gun to neutral. Click Switch to turn off the refueling gun. Refueling done.